The Prime Minister of Tunisia, Mehdi Jomah, and his accompanying delegation arrived in Kuwait on a two-day official visit at the invitation of His Highness Sheikh Jaber bin Mubarak Al-Hamad Al-Sabah, the Prime Minister. An official reception ceremony was held for the Tunisian Premier at Kuwait International Airport, where he was received by His Highness the Prime Minister, the First Deputy Premier and Foreign Minister Sheikh Sabah Al-Khalid Al-Hamad Al-Sabah, the Deputy Premier and Minister of Interior Sheikh Mohammed Al-Khalid Al-Hamad Al-Sabah, the Deputy Premier and Minister of Defence retired Lieutenant General Sheikh Khalid Al-Jarrah Al-Sabah, the Deputy Premier and Minister of Commerce and Industry Dr. Abdel Mohsen Midaj Al-Midaj, the Head of the accompanying Mission of Honour and Advisor at His Highness the Premier's Diwan, Faisal Mohammed Al-Hajji Boukhadour, Sheikhs, Ministers, top commanders of the Army, Police and National Guard, and senior officials of state, and His Highness the Prime Minister's Diwan.